Hello, John Talley here with Boats.net. Today I'm going to walk you through the really simple process of draining and refilling the lower drive unit in our 2003 Yamaha T60 four-stroke outboard motor. It's really not that tough to do, and you only need one special part to pull this off, and that's going to be this fluid pump. Also want to make sure you pick up some marine gearcase lube. All right, this is really simple to do, guys. Let me go grab just a standard flat blade screwdriver and I'll walk you through the process. And also keep in mind, you don't have to remove the lower unit just to do a simple oil change, but we were doing several other projects to this particular one and it just made sense to go ahead and do it right here. So all you need to do is make sure that yours is level, or the best you can, and then we're going to go ahead and attach the pump. Now when you're going to do an oil change like this, when you've got it drained, that would be a perfect time to do a pressure test to make sure that your seals are still good to go. And we actually have a video that shows you how to do that. So if you would reference this one's playlist, and I can show you how to do it. All you have to do is just fill it up until it starts to run out. There we go. We'll go ahead and put in our oil level cap. Make sure that it still had that washer on there, which mine did. Now, we want to have the fill one nearby so we don't make too much of a mess once we disconnect. Pop that one out. Got our other one ready to go. Well, there you go. Really simple to do, and you saved yourself a lot of money by handling it yourself instead of taking it to the dealership. Well, listen, if you need these parts or tools or anything else for your boat, why don't you come see us at Boats.net and we can get you taken care of. If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the section below and I'll do my best to answer them. We just want to say thank you for shopping here with us at Boats.net, and we will see you in the next video. Y'all have a great day.